What's up, everybody? Welcome to Mystics MMOs. I'm your host, Mystic Raven. Wow. It's been interesting. Just, oh my. Oh my, oh my, oh my. So I wanted to show off the pad a little bit. So, we've been working on getting crafting stations all suited up. So we're working on our fourth iteration of crafting stations. We have our lovely target dummies for every scenario. The robust ones all the way in the back. There's the humanoid ones. It's for AoE. Munduses. Starting my Mundus collection. I should have three or four more in about 2 weeks, 2 or 3 weeks. And then another target dummy right there, 25 to 51. It's coming together. It's coming together. Of course, other crafting stuff as well. It's a process. Still got to finish this room. There's a bunch of stuff I've got to do. Too much. We'll get it. Got the alien door. Put it right here behind the alien thrones. Kind of cool. So, we have our merchant and our banker here over here. Pretty good. Overall, pretty happy. Let's get into some PvP. Let's get some PvP in. Still have a few pots. Alright. And I got my thing done today as well. Got my Symphony of Blades stuff done. So, Devs from Altar was the daily. I said, man, I need that headset. And I was like, I've got to have it. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. And down here's the other crafting area, working on a bunch of stuff. We're working on it. We're working on it. It's coming together slowly but surely. It's coming together. Trying to work on other builds. Just got my hands full. My break time is like trying to like actually just get a little PvP in, like, because I gotta practice that as well. This thing ever queues.
As with it. Of course.
Perfect. Perfect timing. Let's hope we didn't bug up today. I didn't have too many problems all day, so let's keep our fingers crossed. Oh snap. That's not gonna do me any good. We need to change a bunch of stuff. Oh no.
Do they think they can stand against us?
No, 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 no. Cheap ass shit. Of course the green team would come in behind us. They're gonna stay together. I hate hard CCs. So fucking cheeseball. I come out with cancerous builds, but seriously, that's cheese.
They have secured the point.
Team that stays together has the advantage, man. Seriously. Good luck, everybody. Twitter. Notice he ran against four people? Of course he did. Fire Drake's just staying together, man. Got weak links.
They have secured the point!
Lost. that dude. He's not here to win. Weak link. Nice. Fire Drake's win because the green team just got a little over their head. We got fucking trolls, whatever. Our team, PvP trolls, aren't playing objectively. Damn, y'all. I hate the people who don't play objectively. God. I can lose to a close game. People who don't play objectively. Try playing the objective. I didn't, still didn't get the whatever. Jeez, Matizus. You don't PvP at all? What the hell, man? We're trying to win, and you're wanting to lose. What the hell? I'll try that next time. Yeah, might want to. What is this? Chaos ball? Well, who's got the ball?
Yeah.
Good job, Purple. 4 kills already. Holy spliff. Just got in here. I hate these dudes.
Don't lose hope. Don't give up.
Kind of get a bar swap when I need it. Nope. Damn it. It's a bloodbath down there. Oh, shut up. Stop it, dude. Just got in here and I killed 6 people. Shut the fuck up. You're only kidding yourself. All right.
Well, of course.
All right. Purple, just going through the motions.
Someone, we need help.
It's like everybody knows me, man, or something. Oh, that's another thing I wanted to do. Actually, I do want to change something. Because that was on my PvE build, and I forgot to change that. It's all good, though. Because I don't think... to the lever real quick. And this is why I'm getting Munduses. Tired of running around and having to switch. Switch build, switch Mundus, switch build, switch Mundus. Alright. Yeah, that's better. I mean, the bleeds ignore the penetration, but the poison doesn't. And that's kind of very important. so. Yo, Harold, what's up? How are you doing today? I hope you're enjoying your day off, brother. It's beautiful out there. Well, at least where I'm at for once. Usually it's rainy and it's humid today, but you know, whatever. Man, I'm telling you, I'm just like, I just can't wait. That's okay. I wasn't that. I was kind of like, the minor vulnerability is nice. I'm not going to lie about that. And that's nothing. Minor vulnerability, 5%, damn, 5%. People are going to ask me, why don't you, like, switch lightning staffs out of your, you know, your healers? Minor vulnerability, 5%. Minor, let's repeat that, minor vulnerability, 5%. I swear to God, man, this community. Whoa, ice staff. It doesn't fucking tanks use ice staff. I have tanks. I know tanks. They use charged ice staffs. Status effects don't stack. Hello. I put bitter on this. So did I. No, only one of you did. Dipshits. And DPS, are we expecting DPS now to run a charged weapon anytime soon? I've done it before, but do we expect them to? No, it's not gonna happen. It's not. It's not. It honestly isn't. So we might as well take that idea, flush it down the toilet. And I'm staying with lightning staffs for two reasons. AoEs deal more damage on lightning staffs. Right? Bonus. And two, minor vulnerability. Holy shitballs. Now, can I run an ice staff? I run an ice staff on my Necro. Currently, I have a flame staff on my Warden, which isn't so bad because at least I have Fletcher Flies that applies minor vulnerability to said target. Not target. That's singular, not plural. So, whatever. Small shit that makes the difference. People want to know why I always run like a shock staff on a like, or like, not a shock staff, a shock enchantment on a Stamsorc. Let me tell you guys something. You have a chance to apply the minor vulnerability with, you know, or not minor vulnerability, but the shock passive. And this, you get a nice little bump. Where is it? A storm calling. Get a nice little bump. I usually used to do it on my on these builds, but I'm going with boost now. That's when I used to run infused shock on Stamsorc. And all he says boom, 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 boom. Especially with the lover, you get spell pen. Boom, 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 boom. If you have the lover infused and you run shock, oh nice. Nice little ump of damage. Now, especially with Orc, if you have an Orc Stamsorc. But most people don't run infused. That's such a shame these days. Trying is windy as hell here, North Cali. Oh, I bet. Only major and minor stack. Right, right. Fire a single target. Exactly. Exactly, brother. Exactly. And that's why, you know, I don't mind the flame staff on the Warden. Because it's mainly all my utilities with the Fetcher Flies, which is single target. And it does enhance it. So it's kind of cool. I could put a wall there, too. That'll never fucking happen. But whatever. It's kind of nice with the Warden. Because it's a guarantee instead of a chance. So I don't mind it. And then there goes one by himself. Why am I not?
They've secured the point.
All I see is sorks. This is what happens when you separate. You face down four, it's a numbers game. Cheese fucking Matizes.
They have secured the point.
It's a fucking numbers game. How's that poison feel? Spam that.
Standing. We have secured the point.
Gotta love that fucking ulti. Okay. Where are we at? I hate the ones that chase. Okay, how are we doing? That's a pretty close game.
They took the point. Gloria of Isgramor, we've captured the point. They took the point.
Everybody's in the middle. Wait for that to blow. Always a fucking chasers. Always chasers, man. No way, really? Nah. Florian. Yep. Fucking nosediving that bitch.
Impossible. They have seized the point.
Uh-oh. There we go.
The point is ours.
Come on. That's kind of bad. Oh, he's got it. Oh my God! Nothing I can do. It's a lot of damage. Okay, we got that flag. We got that flag.
Glory of Isklamor! We've captured the point! They took the point!
Uh-oh.
Outstanding. We have secured the point.
GG, pet demons. Sork, oh, that's at DK. He's really good. How much damage, though? 756? Ah, that's shit. Looky, 903. Whatever. All I can say. 903. Whatever. And ice is, for me, group control. Yeah, ice is really, you know, is really good for tanks. I'm not saying you can't use ice in other applications. And I have ice on, you know, an acro healer. But it's only because I can apply minor vulnerability with another whatever. So it's fine. If you can do that, you know, it's fine. You know, there's options. There's ways to spin things in this game. Obviously, I agree with that. If you're in a trial, you got two healers. One can get away with whatever. But to abandon minor vulnerability. I mean, you're like, oh, it doesn't deal that much damage. 5% damage? Are you high? Are you nuts? We're just gonna, like, 5%. What's 5%? What? I did 900k damage, and I'm all in medium. If I wasn't using this for PvE still, I'd probably go with the Stunning Dawnbreaker. This would be really nasty with that type of situation. Oh, that's a bad omen. Capture the relic. Oh shit. If we ain't got, oh my god. If we don't get all four, it's gonna be bad. Not that it's gonna save anybody.
Me too.
We shall forge. I know. Told ya, somebody's always bum rushing. I'm gonna smash you motherfuckers to oblivion.
We've taken the relic.
Fucking bastards. Good luck.
Quick, grab the relic back. Impossible. They've seized the relic.
Man, we can't get shit, y'all. I can't do two jobs unless somebody wants to guard here. I've got, you know, I'm on guard duty. I know, it sucks. Oh, that one's gonna hurt. Oh my, a little bomber got me. He's like, I'm gonna get that dude with the bomb. He's so dead. There's your bomb, bitch. What the fuck, yo? Two core. Why do I have a level 32 in here? I wonder if I did my job. Jeez, fucking whatever. I can't catch a break. I can't. Now you have four cool. Game should start till you... Right. It's the way it should. I agree. The game should not even start. But, whatever. I killed 9 people. Whatever. Blades, and more blades. This build's nasty. For an all-medium build, and I don't play it the best. Imagine this being put in somebody's hands who's familiar with the Stamsorg. Oh, shit. It could be gross. It could be really gross. It's already gross, but this could be foul. I like streaking, too. As soon as I crit rush, boom, streak him, stun him. That's why I said, I mean, I probably, if I wasn't using this for PvE still, I would go with the stunning Dawnbreaker, because I'll be honest with you guys, I mean, this is already nasty, but. This is just foul. It's gross, it's toxic. It's all medium. That's even more crazy. I'm using all medium. All. I still need to, like, get my gear finalized. But look. Head, medium. All medium. My only defense is my hurricane, man. 17K resistance, man. If it wasn't for that, I'd be SOL. You guys know how I feel about all medium stuff. But, yeah. Once we get that other transmutation, get that whatever, we'll get the 6-5. I'll get it one way or the fucking other. Especially when they open up Cyrodiil for procs. This is going to be gross. All true. Yep. I can't wait. I'm going to cause so much havoc. Especially if somebody dies, like those little troll baiters, tower farmers, those two or three, all I have to do is pick the weakest target. Let's say you have a tank in there. Hey, I don't care what you're blocking. You ain't blocking bleeds. Once that's applied, block through it. Go ahead, try it. That shit will eat you the fuck alive. Yeah, you can perma-block through D-swings, all sorts of shit. You ain't perma-blocking a bleed on your ass. As soon as you open up to fucking, like, heal, that's when I'm gonna fucking crit your ass even fucking more, and then add a poison to it. Gonna be so gross. But once you streak, they are stunned. They will have CC immunity. Yeah. Or close to it, right? Yeah. The whole reason for the streak is so the person who's poison, right, doesn't heal. That's the whole part with the streak. So as soon as I, you know, inject them, crit rush them, they now have 3 dots on them, or 2 dots. Wait, 1, 2, 3. No, they have 3 dots. And when I streak through them, all 3 of those dots will tick. Without, you know, give it like 2 or 3 seconds. Those dots are ticking without interruption. So, that's the whole idea behind the streak. Stun them while the dots are on them. You know it proc coming, baby, right? And my self-imposed exile will be over. Yeah. It'll be interesting. We're gonna play both campaigns. We're gonna start recruiting a little more, and we're gonna get PvPers and PvEers in the guild on this platform, and then you know, hopefully cause a bunch of havoc. Hopefully. Always the one, isn't there? Who wants to go astray? Oh, nope. Good shit. Run the outside perimeter, absolutely. See, I like this person already. Oh, nasty. Oh, that just wrecked. Imagine when I really get good. Combo effect, right. It is. This is nasty. This is gross. This should not exist. This build should not exist. It shouldn't. I'm just saying for the record. Like, it's gross. This build is gross. It is foul. I'm gonna add a little bit more health though, a little bit more mag. We'll drop down the stamina a little bit, and then we'll put a little mag recovery in there. And I think we'll be good. We'll get this up to about 23 health. Another 1,000, whatever. Even if I could take out like this chest, I can make health. I got health on here. We could put mag there. So from all weapon damage.
Sense of fear is on them. Stand down as witness. We've captured the point.
No, dude.
Stand our curse.
Don't go in the middle.
They captured the point.
Or maybe. Coming. Nasty healers. I'm out. Juiced. We got a healer, damn it. I want a healer. Dude. We can't keep splitting up. Oh my god.
They've captured the point! We're nigh unstoppable! We've taken the point!
Always one person or two people that want to, like, go kill shit while the rest of us are trying to win. That's the end.
Oh,
point!
Got blown up. What the fuck? Always somebody chasing. That's why they're losing. Is it red? Yeah. Who's last place? Red. Haunting, haunting flame. Wait till I get my sword. I see ya.
They captured the point!
We have secured the point! They took the point!
Fuck! I don't even know if I got it off. I got the bleeds off. Look at him go. That's so beautiful. Isn't that beautiful? That is so beautiful. That is stunning.
They captured the point!
I don't even know.
A momentary setback! They've taken the point!
We have secured the point!
Green too. It's a party. Come on. Yes.
Stendar is with
Come
us.
On.
We've captured the point.
God, why am I always getting in the large battles? I backtrack, and right there's a bunch of people. That's okay. We're gonna win. We're gonna win. We're gonna win. We're gonna win. Everybody's caught up in the fight. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Release my ass. Release my ass. Go fucking center. Go center now. Eat it. Fucking, of course his teammates come in. God dang it! Get together! What the fuck, dudes? You guys are being scrubbed.
They took the point.
Now we're caught up in it. Always that fucking Sorkum is on my ass. Fuck. We need a cap, yo. They're fucking idiots. That's it. That's game, y'all. That's game. Woo! Woo, 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 woo. There's that Sork. Or no, that's that Necro. That was close. That was a good game. That was a damn good game. That was close. Whoa. I hate when you're in those big matches, man. Those, gets so crazy. All right. Like I said, KDR is not gonna mean anything to me, man, if I can't. We're working it. My daughter's in their room. I don't know what's going on. 1 second. Okay. Try to get one more in here. Try to get one more. One more, one more, one more. We can do it. Oh boy. I think when we finally finish this build, it'll be really strong. It'll be nice. And then I can work on trying to acquire the stuff for the Polar Shift. That'll be my second PvP build. That one will get a revamp. That'll be a nice one. I really like that build. That build was just so good. It was just, the way it worked out was just so good. Then I'll bring out the healer builds, all blah, 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 blah. There we go. Crazy King. V3 why is it always me? Why? I've got to ask. There we go. Got a healer too. Uh-oh. Could be bad. Come on, come on, come on. Let me heal my ass. Let me heal my ass.
The point's moved.
healer couldn't take that one. D-Swing, Frenzy. That one's going to get really bad. Unfathomable Darkness. That's pretty much standard. Unfathomable Darkness and Frenzy. I'm not impressed by this healer. I'm just going to say it for the record. Dead. God, fuck my team. I don't know who's here. Who's new here? God, man. Let me heal. Oh my god. I was hit by like a bunch of people, man. Shit. I love it when people are like, oh, yeah. Jesus. Green is OP.
No, the point is theirs.
Oh, my God. These guys, man, they just, man, I swear to God, y'all. First off, spread out. Jesus. Where are they going, man? Come on. And of course the dude drops down. I'm gonna die. Terrain.
Yes, we've taken.
I'm dead. One second. I swear.
Point is theirs! There goes the capture point! Yeah!
Okay, there we go. Sorry, I was muted. Anyways, so the last match, the green team, the Pit Demons, lost to them chasing down. I can't stress this enough. You don't chase. Don't. Like, I did almost 1 million damage. One guy had 1.9, and he was good, but he cost his team. Because that's what he was focused on. He couldn't let a player go. And doing that will get you losses. And the purple team stuck together. There was a couple chasers, but for the most part, a team that stays unified has the advantage time and time again. So don't be selfish. And for the Stamp Sorks out there who's looking for a toxic build, you know, typically I feel uncomfortable wearing 7 medium. I feel comfortable with this. I mean, I still have a lot of practice to do with Stamp Sork, D-Swing, timing. There's a lot on my end I need to practice. But for a 7 medium build, this is very toxic. It hits. It has nice combos, especially with the set combos. It's pretty gross. It's hard to take on heavy armor builds. Especially when players are still utilizing heavy armor, one or two pieces, at least two pieces typically. But I think this is really, for somebody who's equipped and knows how to run Stamsorc like a vet, I think this is up their alley, that they're looking for something toxic. Because as soon as you pick up a weak target, doesn't matter how much resistance they have, that bleed, especially from Pestilence, will cut through it. But I want to thank you, Harold, for stopping in. Thank you, everybody. I'm at work. We're trying to do what we can. As always, I'm Mr. Craven. This is Mystics MMOs. Y'all have a good one.